We're going to Oshkosh.
Yay.
We're about 15 minutes out. We'll be landing at the Seaplane base. That's about it.
Yeah.
Beautiful day. It was absolutely
gorgeous day for flying.
The plane flew itself. It was so smooth.
Yeah, you can give them a call now.
AirVenture Seaplane Base, SeaRey 177 Charlie X-Ray, turning left for north track from Warbird Island, looking to land at Seaplane Base and get gas.
Well, no, not gas.
Okay, just know there's other traffic in the area, and currently the bay is clear, and when you get on the water and we see you, we will give you a dock assignment.
Okay, 7 Charlie X-Ray.
Thank you, 7 Charlie X-Ray.
Select landing mode. Water landing okay.
Yeah, that little lagoon right there, and then we'll just zip around the corner.
No, we've got it.
Three flaps. Now the wind is here.
For the SeaRey, then we will have the guy cut the engine in the cut.
Turn right a little bit. Oh, waves. There we go. Smooth water.
Give her 349, we're going to put you on dock 5 and then tow you over to get fuel, and you're clear to come to the cut.
Roger that, 349, understand 5, to the cut.
That was a lot rougher than I thought.